Hello everyone, this is Zidoo R&D department, and this is our brand new flagship product, X9S. Let's have a look at the specification, and it's definitely high level. The X9S chair is made of aircraft-grade aluminum with smoke color, and it's not easy to leave fingerprints by touch. It provides a wide variety of interfaces, including of HDMI in and SATA. There are two external Wi-Fi antennas need to be installed manually. Particularly, we adopt 3 ADC adapt, which will ensure a reliable and stable power supply. This is a simple user guide. If you feel not enough about it, you can visit the forum of Zidoo, forum.zidoo.tv. There are a lot of documents and discussions. Most of the problems could find the answer from there. A big graphite heatsink to anti-superheating. High-performance ESD to prevent electrostatic. We selected high-quality components. ZIUI is more than a launcher. It is a series of components developed by the Zidoo team over several years, which includes a file manager, an ASCII key, a feature rich player with powerful supply to ports, and an OTA service based on the global CDN cloud. Zidoo X9S supports HDMI in with the picture-in-picture function, record function, stream-to-UDP function, and RTC batteries inside, making the best solution for digital signage. Zidoo X9S comes built-in with the powerful Zidoo media player, which sports 3D MVC frame packing, 3D subtitle, 3D depth of field, specifying playback time period, selection of multiple slide lights and versions, adjustment of subtitles, and real 23.976 FPS.